the Science Weebie here, asking you to pause for a moment of science. Happy Leap Day, everyone, and happy birthday to all the Leap Day babies out there. So today is that extra day that we add to our calendar every 4 years. It's because the Earth takes longer than 365 days to orbit the Sun. The Earth actually takes 365 days and 6 hours to get around the Sun. So to compensate for that extra time, we add a day to our calendar every 4 years. If we didn't, our seasonal patterns eventually would be thrown off. It would be like having February in the summertime. Now, it's called a leap year because we leap over a day during a leap year. So for example, last year, my birthday, April 2nd, fell on a Tuesday. Normally, the following year, it would fall on a Wednesday. Not during a leap year, however. During a leap year, we skip a day to get to the next. So this year, my birthday falls on a Thursday instead of consecutively moving to a Wednesday because it's a leap year. So never stop jumping. I mean, never stop learning. Jump, jump.